good Saturday morning, October 3rd. There are two eagles in the nest tree, one in the outer attic, the other in the outer left branch. Harriet has vocalized three times since I got here at 6:05. It's 6:20 right now. I don't see any other eagles in the other trees. We'll wait till it gets a little lighter. Vocalizing. You can just see the silhouette of the one in the nest. I don't know if it's a subadult called Slim. Probably. Harriet's moved down the attic branch closer to the nest. Here comes Harriet. Okay, both are in the nest. Harriet's on this bike. The other ones must be doing moving stuff in the nest. Good mom, you need somebody to help you with this nest. Thank you. in the attic. Subadult Slim is in the nest. That was a louder vocal. To the porch again. Branches, kids. Mom. Here he goes. There goes the other one. Yep. Okay. Mom, if I don't see you, be careful. Be safe. Okay, little nest. No branches this morning. Nobody's on the cell tower yet. All the crows going by though. Roost on the lines. Not really a sunrise to speak of, but we got pretty clouds back. Over by yonder pond. Here's where the sunrise is. Lots of clouds over there. Talking. We'll see if that's Harriet and, or if these are the cell tower eagles. They like to soar. Yep. Cell tower eagles.
So it's not them?
I don't know. There was a pair on there a week ago Friday. Pretty far away though, because see, you can't see who it is. That is, that probably is them. Yeah. Is that you, Harriet? We'll come over and look. Harriet and Slim. Okay, Harriet, you're gonna have to teach him a lot. Oh. Huh, first time I've seen you on there. The sub-adult Slim is on the right, towards the back. Harriet's on the left, closer to us. Harriet, you're gonna try your best to have a good nesting season, aren't ya? Yeah. I expect nothing less from you. The way of the eagle. Boy, that tower moves a lot. I see him. Slim went right here. Okay, subadult Slim just left and went back to the nest. Okay, I vocalize. Harriet's still sitting here and the subadult Slim is back in the nest. Okay, Mom. We'll go back over. Love you, Mom. We'll go back over to the nest. This is the subadult Slim. Came back over to the nest. Harriet's still on the salt tower. I gotta get into.
Oh, and now it's raining.
There's Harriet. Oh, yep. Uh oh. Okay. She said, no, not on my watch. So, Harriet's here. And Slim went here.
How you doing? Every time I hug somebody, I get a little perform.
See the spots on his back?
The cans are live now.
Yeah.
Yeah, they have been since like...
Now it stopped raining and we can all stop running around. And here's subadult Slim with his head down. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Harriet came flying in and he flew from the branch when she landed right there. Oh, your nest, Mom. You gotta get it organized. Okay, there they are. It's vocalizing. Just flew into the nest.
He's in the nest.
Yeah, he's in the nest.
Moving the sticks around, good.
That's not where I want that branch.
Okay, to the Harriet's greening. Hi, Mom.
Some food.
for new mites too, I guess.
It's raining again. Oh, zipping your feathers. Thank you, I like that. Got your little bird friends there. Now it stopped raining again. Okay, poop shoot. It sees something. Back into the nest. Back to the park. Oh, there he goes. There they go. She went first. Harriet went first.
They're going that way though. They're going towards the left.
Okay. Okay, there's evidently a little difference of opinion over there. Ooh. Yeah. Did they go to the west pasture?
Yes.
What tree?
I saw them go down over the horizon.
Oh, okay. They're flying around over here.
That's not
they are. Flying back and forth over here. Now they left again.
Oh my God. I can't even tell you. That week up there with him.
There they are, right there.
How close together are they?
They're right.
Are they close together?
That one's alone. There they are up there still.
I would really like to have that tree.
Right in here, flying around. Lots of nice little tributes to Ozzy from people. My little nest tree. I'm gonna go home now. You had eagles in and out today. That was nice. I'm sure they'll be back again today. Ozzy's proud of the way you're standing tall and Harriet's defending her nest. We hope she finds a good mate to have some little eaglets for this season. Okay, see you tomorrow.